smoking filter tips, reclining in the passenger seat of my supercharged jet black Chevrolet. He had the soft top down, he liked the wind in his face. He said, son, you ever been to Vegas? I said, no. He said, that's where we're gonna go, you need a change of pace. When we hit the strip with all the wedding chapels and the neon signs, he said, I left my wallet in El Segundo and proceeded to take $2,000 of mine. We made tracks to the Mandalay Bay Hotel. Asked the bellboy if he'd take me and my monkey as well. He looked in the passenger seat of my car, oh, with a smile he said, if your monkey's got that kind of money, sir, then we've got a monkey there. Me and my monkey, with a dream and a gun. I'm hoping my monkey don't point that gun. Elevator, I hit the 33rd floor. We had a room up top with a panoramic view. It was like nothing you've ever seen before. He went to sleep in the bidet, and when he awoke, he ran his little monkey fingers through the yellow pages, called up escort services and ordered some okey-doke. 40 minutes later, there came a knock at the door, and walked this big badass baboon into my bedroom with three monkey horns. Hi, my name is Sunshine. These are my girls. Lace my palm with silver, baby. Oh yeah, and they'll rock your world. So I watch pay-per-view and polish my shoes and my gun. Sticking on Kurt Cobain, sing about lithium. There came a knock at the door and it walked Sunshine.
What's up?
You better get your ass in here, boy. Your monkey's having too much of a good time. Burning ambition to see her before he died. We left before encores. He couldn't sit still. Sheena was a blast, baby, but my monkey was ill. When I played blackjack, kept hitting 23. But notice this Mexican just staring at me. Or was it my monkey? I couldn't be sure. It's not like you've never seen a monkey in rollerblades and dungarees before. Now don't test my patience, cause we're not about to run. That's a badass monkey boy, and he's passed.
chasing you for a long time, amigos. And now your monkey is gonna die. Me and my monkey drove in search of the sun. Now me and my monkey, we don't wanna kill no Mexican, but we got 10 itchy fingers, a one thing to declare. When the monkey is high, we got ourselves a Mexican standoff here, boy. And I ain't about to run. Put your gun down, boy. How did I get mixed up with this fucking monkey anyhow?